Hello, everyone, and welcome back to A Tale of Two Siblings. I'm Jay.
And I'm Birdie.
And we are here with Tobias and Charlotte. And oh my gosh, that's a cougar. That has got to be the craziest intro ever. I swear I did not plan that. This is...
The carcass just spawned in like 2 seconds ago.
Oh gosh. Wow. Oh, I can't. Wow. I'm stuck on the carcass. Oh, wow, that's loud. Okay. Okay. Here. Oh, I'm stuck on the carcass again. Dang it. Oh, you got it. Nice. I kept getting stuck on the carcass. I was trying to help you. My sound is so loud because I'm trying to compensate for the Skype volume.
Yeah.
Oh, here's a bunny. I'm going to kill the bunny. now that that is out of the way, welcome back to Tale of Two Siblings. And,
I ate the entire carcass.
Oh my goodness. Well, I just killed a bunny, so we have more food if we need to.
There's a bunny up there. Is that the cougar we just chased away, or is that a new one?
It's probably the one we just chased away. I don't actually see what you're talking about.
It's no longer bouncing.
Oh, up here?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. Oh, I got a bite in. Oh, yeah, it's definitely the one we chased away. Hey, let's try and kill a cougar. So, anyway, I should probably explain what's even going on here, because you guys are probably like, whoa, okay, what happened to Lost River? So, these guys made it. They made it out of Lost River. They've been trying to get home for quite some time, and they finally made it. They finally, well, at least part of the way, that is. They made it back to Amethyst Mountain. And, oh my goodness, this is just a bouncy, blinky cougar. It's literally blinky, just like, boink. But yeah, they made it back to Amethyst Mountain, and they're going to be wandering around a little bit here, probably trying to find some potential mates, just trying to also find the way back home, because they're trying to get back to their pack. So let's, man, this cougar is fast. These things
are so... Maybe
we
can pin it at the edge of the world.
Maybe, maybe. We'll have to see. These things are so freaking fast. Oh my goodness. I'm of the opinion.
Catch up.
I know. Even Nova can't catch a cougar, and he's 90%. 90% speed, that is. And I think it may have... Nope, it's still here. Okay. But yeah, I am of the opinion that the cougars need to be nerfed slightly. Possibly foxes also.
There's a fox.
Yeah, I just saw it spawn.
Hello.
Oh my goodness.
Finley's watching.
Oh.
We have a guest. Hello, puppy.
Aww. Hopefully he doesn't freak out because I'm talking or anything.
He can't hear you now.
Aw. Alright, did it just run off the edge of the world, or can we actually go down here?
We can go down here.
Okay. Oh, there, it hit the edge of the world. It's running along the side now. We can maybe trap it in the corner. I'll maybe try and head it off. Oh, we're down here. Is it still over there?
Yeah.
Okay, where'd it go? Oh, it's gonna outrun me. Are you behind it?
I am behind it.
Okay.
I'm coming in diagonally.
Okay, oh gosh, it's way up there. Oh, it's way up there. There's no way I'm gonna catch it. Oh gosh. Well, this is an exciting way to start an episode, though, trying to chase down and kill a cougar. There actually is an achievement for that, too. That's one of the few achievements I don't actually have. One of the benefits of having to beta test the achievements is you get the achievements. oh no, it's turning! Uh-oh. Oh, it's gonna- oh, dang it. We're gonna have to run all the way to the other side of the world if we want to cut it off.
Oh,
did it turn? Did it vanish? Oh, it went behind me. What? Where is it? Oh, it went that way. What the heck? Oh,
I'm
gosh.
I'm close enough to see a health bar.
Oh, cool. You're probably not going to stay that close, but still.
Come on, come on.
Oh, man, this thing is running, man.
Cougar hit something.
You have to, what I've heard, one good way of doing it is chasing him through an elk herd, because the elk react, apparently.
Huh. Apparently. Well, there's an elk herd over in the,
Yeah,
if
one of us could get ahead of it and turn it, I just hit an invisible wall. Well,
wouldn't it be interesting if there was actually a drop-off like that in Yellowstone?
That would. That'd be a little bit terrifying, to be perfectly honest with you. Uh-oh. Oh, no, I still see the scent trail.
I see it.
Okay. I've had these guys vanish on me before, so I'm a little paranoid. Oh, man, it's really far ahead!
Well, it's in elk territory now.
Okay. Okay, yeah, I'm in elk territory too.
Oh, there's a carcass.
I'm gonna stop and regain some health. I'm a little bit hungry.
I am too, but I'm not gonna give up the chase.
Okay, yeah, you try and keep closer. Try and keep it from despawning. This is gonna be just turned into Jay and Song chase a cougar. Pretty much. But honestly, that is the sort of thing these two would do. They really would. They're still basically puppies, honestly. They're only a year old, so they don't really know any better. Uh-oh.
Oh, there it is. Oh,
no, the scent trail is still here. Whoa, what the what did it do?
It's going in circles.
Where?
I got a bite in.
Oh, good. Maybe we can do this. It ran off this way. Oh, it's running back. It's confused by the trees. Oh, I almost got it. I misaimed. Oh, here we go.
Okay, so am I.
Oh, gosh. Yeah.
I'm confused by the trees, too.
Okay, wait. So if... Oh, gosh. It went this way. It went off this way. No, it's going to run into the actual forest. It's going to be harder to get in there. It just hit a tree! Oh, my gosh. It just hit a tree.
Boink.
Boink.
It bounced off.
Oh, no. Oh, I just missed it. I turned the wrong way. I misanticipated what it was going to do. Oh, I got a bite, though. Oh, maybe we can do it, you guys. Oh, hey, we're getting the health down. The health bar, they're actually not all that tough as far as health-wise. We're doing damage.
They just
hit hard and they're fast. Sorry, I kind of crashed into you. Okay. Oh, no. It's going to try and go into the open. Oh, it's turning back again. Oh, no, I don't want to go into the open. Oh, gosh. Oh, my gosh. Oh, this is going to be the great cougar chase. I mean, it lends new meaning to when they say herding cats.
It's darn hard.
Yeah, I'm sure. I can imagine just based off this. Oh, I'm so close to it. Oh, I'm like literally. Oh, I was so close.
Any stamina.
You're amazing. I think I've started. Well, I haven't actually lost that much either. Where the heck did it go?
It's over here.
Okay. Oh, it went this way. Okay. Oh, I see it. It's coming
back around.
Coming back around. Oh, I went the wrong way, didn't I? No. Oh, it went this way. Oh, I got another bite. Oh, my goodness. The great cougar chase. Oh, it hit me and I missed it. I was in the wrong angle. Oh, I got another bite. Oh, it ran the wrong way.
Oh,
it's off this way. Where'd it?
It came up from behind me.
Oh, this could actually work. You have to get them in an area where they're going to be confused. That's probably what you have to do with the foxes, too. You have to corner them. Oh, I saw a bite head, but I didn't get it in time. I'm just
it's going to
no!
The opening.
No!
No, not in the open.
Oh, no. There's a coyote. I'm
going to see if I can head it off again.
Okay, try and get it back into the trees. Oh, maybe this might work.
Look, oh, there's a herd.
Oh, yeah, chase it to the elk herd. Chase it to the elk herd.
I'm trying,
no.
I'm trying.
Oh, yes. Uh-oh. Where'd it go?
Oh. Oh, it's by this dead tree.
Okay. Oh, gosh. No. Oh, it's in the open again. Maybe if we can chase it back in the corner, it'll rebound and do the same thing it did before. This could actually potentially work. Uh-oh, did it despawn? No, it's still up there.
No, it's right there.
Okay. I see it. I just lost it over the hill for a sec.
I have it in my sights.
Yeah, if you stay close enough to it, I don't think it despawns. But in that one of the episodes earlier... Nova and Equinox were chasing. Oops, didn't mean to hit chat. Nova and Equinox were chasing a cougar. Did it just despawn? I think I just saw
yes,
it despawn.
It did.
Ah! We literally just spent like 10 minutes chasing a cougar and the freaking thing despawned. Well, that's life and disappointment. These two young ones just got a lesson in it. Ah, well. Maybe we can find a moose and take it out. Probably not, though. Well, that was quite the chase. We learned the tactic, I think, too. You gotta get it confused.
Yeah. Maybe? Oh.
Oops. Oh, that was...
Maybe we can kill a fox.
Perhaps. I did see one earlier, but it probably despawned by now. Although, I don't really want to kill a fox. They're adorable.
I need the achievement. You already have it, so...
That's true. Yeah.
And you didn't even kill anything.
Yeah, I'm glad I didn't have to. And, of course, here's the elk herd. Okay, here we go. These guys are much easier to chase down. Yeah, I feel like cougars maybe need to be nerfed. They're, like, too fast. I get they're supposed to be fast.
Lagged.
Oh, gosh. Yeah, I saw that. You, like, froze in place for a second and then teleported.
For me, the elk just teleported in front of me.
Oh, gosh. Here we go. I'm bite holding. I'm not sure if that's the best course of action or not. The ravens look like a big ol' hawk or something for just a second. And my stamina is like all the way down, by the way. Here we go. There, it's back. They sound so funny when they scream.
That's nice.
It's just... It's like, oh my gosh. I don't know if the sounds play at the same time. But I
don't know.
Because I just heard one right before I said that.
Oh, I didn't.
Okay, so it's probably client side then. This does seem to be more effective. The bite holding is more effective when you have a really strong wolf that it takes forever just to even catch up to the elk. So it really depends. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Oh, you're lagging for me. You're like spazzing all over the place. Oh my goodness, there you go. It's so loud. I have it. I tried to adjust for Skype and it's really loud now. That wasn't too bad. Huh?
You're like really breaking up.
Oh no. Sorry. I can hear you fine. Now. Okay. It was maybe just a bit of a...
As soon as we killed that elk, there were already flies buzzing in my ear.
Oh gosh, yeah. Stuff happens very quickly in this game. Oh, you're heading back to the elk herd. So basically, we just got these guys back here because they managed to make it at least part of the way home from Lost River. And they're kind of just going to wander the mountain for a bit and kind of just see what's up. Do some hunting and kind of just try to find their way back to their pack.
15 minutes to explain.
Yeah, because of the cougar. Oh, ow! Got kicked.
Stop getting kicked.
Aw, I thought you were coming after that one, and then I realized you didn't. You weren't, so I stopped right in front of the elk. That is a Toby thing to do, though. He's like, wait, sister, ow!
Max just looked me in the eye and knocked an egg off my shelf.
Oh!
It's an egg that my mother brought back from, or my grandmother brought back from, like, some European country, and she just looked me straight in the eye and knocked it off my bookshelf.
Is it okay? Did it break?
No, it's fine. Oh, I have carpeted floors.
Is it one of the Ukrainian eggs?
It's a decorated, it's like painted, and it has gold lace on it.
Yeah, I know they do that in Ukraine. Wow. But that's like classic cat for you.
It's She's just laying like... on top of my, like on my keepsakes, and she just looks straight at me. Reached out a paw and slapped it.
You have to make eye contact. That makes it all the more painful for the human. Oh, it's so loud.
Dum dum.
It's
dum.
Super loud because I have volume really far up so that the Skype makes it through. Because my recorder is a little bit wonky with Skype sometimes. But it's like super duper loud and it's like, ow, my ears. So hopefully it's not too bad for you guys watching this. When I recorded Shelter, it was really bad. I couldn't get the music to work right. It was just like super loud music, the whole thing, and me trying to talk over the music and then thinking I'd fixed it, but not having fixed it. So that's how recording is sometimes, honestly. Let's head up this way.
Oh, where are we going? It's ears all a wagging. No knowing, what brings Mr. Baggins? I started thinking of that because I just looked at the chat and...
Aw.
Named Frodo.
Oh, that's right, yeah, because... Oh, yeah, because my username. I was like, wait a minute, but it doesn't show mine for myself. It only shows yours for me.
mine says mine too.
Really? Oh, it's because you joined and I'm hosting.
Yeah. Well, it says server hosted by and then.
Oh, okay.
Yours.
So it probably wouldn't tell you if there are other people in game necessarily. I don't actually know what it does. I don't play a lot of multiplayer, and I don't play a lot of multiplayer in crowded games either. Like it's usually with a few people that I know. I haven't actually run up in this area of the mountain for a long time. Usually I am a lot lower when I'm running. I'm down towards the edge of the burn.
This is where I found Shiro's mate.
Oh! Oh, up here on the mountain pack?
Mm-hmm.
Nice. Yeah, I was just doing, I was working on the wiki, because we have a wiki now.
Cool.
I'm trying to work on the wiki, and I had to go figure out what the pack names actually were for everything. But we found a couple of good mates up here in the series. There's a rock here. I've been playing this game for how long, and I didn't know there was a rock here? Can I jump on it? Nope.
Toby.
I didn't know there was a rock here.
Honey. Rocks are everywhere.
I can't scent mark it.
Oh. Bye.
What? What? Oh, did you figure out? You and your glitchiness. How do you do that? You're just constantly... See, I'm jumping in the exact same place, and I can't.
I'm inside the rock.
I don't know how you do that. How do you do that, glitchy one? I don't know how you do that.
Glitches.
Oh, gosh. I don't know how you do that. Maybe the host can't do it.
Breaking things.
I break personality tests. There's a stump. Where are you going?
There's a coyote, but I'm too fast.
Oh. I was like, why are you just sporadically running around?
You kill it, I swear. That's mine.
I know, I'm just getting its health down so you don't have to worry about running past it. There, see, now you're stealing from my experience.
Excuse you, I did most of the work there.
I bit it twice. I did like, I took
I
off
bit
like
it
half.
Three times.
I took off like half its health. I'm stronger. So we did about the same amount of work. Sadly, you don't get stranger wolves in multiplayer. It'd be cool if you could have, like, NPC wolves in multiplayer. But that would probably be really hard to sync. But yeah, this
I feel like
is...
we've already got the sibling banter.
Yes. This is, like, legit the exact spot, where we found Equinox. It was, like, right here or something. It was basically this clearing, and it was really a dramatic, an open area. And the wind is so loud.
I wanted to jump over that wall, but there's a wall here.
Aww. I wonder
really
if we got
sad.
Off of this. There's a log here. That you...
But I wanted that log.
I don't even know. I can't even jump over the log here. It wouldn't let me. You probably could, because you can glitch things. Oh, that log back
what,
there?
Yeah, that log. Wait, aww, this log?
The wall's really close. Where are you?
The log that I just jumped over?
Probably, yeah. It wasn't letting me... Oh, this one.
This one? This big one?
Yeah. It's not letting me jump over it for some reason. Yep, you can glitch right over it. Oh, no, I can do it if I do it while running. Just not from standing still. And I have to time it just right. And hit it at the right angle, apparently. No, that didn't work.
You know what we should do?
What?
Hide and seek. No map, and no set view, and no names.
Oh. Ooh, that would be fun. Well, yeah. I mean, that would be fun. We probably have to have some general idea of what we're doing. But yeah, we could do that. We probably should do it next time, though, because we are about at the end of the episode. But yeah, we could definitely do that.
That was just chasing a cougar.
Pretty much. Actually, yeah, about the first 10 minutes was literally just chasing a cougar across the map, and then to have it despawn right in our faces. I'm still a little bit salty about that. Oh my goodness. But we did good, though. We got pretty close. But yeah, next time it would definitely be fun to play a little hide and seek. But for now, I think we better wrap up this episode. We're coming up on 20 minutes. So, yeah, these guys are well on their way to getting home. But they're going to hang around here. Don't mind the screaming elk that's trying to interrupt me. But they're getting there. So, but yeah, we will see you guys next time. We'll have to see what these guys get up to on the mountain. There's a coyote. Next time. Ah. And,
So ADD.
Yeah, pretty much. But we'll see you guys next time. But until then, this is Jay.
And this is Birdie.
Over and out.